Naomi McDonald. I'm from Florida. I started the course July 3rd. And for my appetizer, I made a roasted beetroot caviar drizzled with a basil infusion with some crunchy rosemary crackers topped with the crunchy toasted walnuts. I was inspired over the summer. I had this really delicious beetroot caviar at this restaurant and I wanted to make my version. So yeah, I'm really happy with the way it turned out. It's nutty and sweet, and I put like orange zest and lemon juice, so it really gives a nice bright touch at the end.